One of the major components I like about speed lacrosse is the creativity. It's a great time to work through the kinks and try some of the things that you may possibly have seen or some of the things that you wanted to try in a regular lacrosse game. Well, speed lacrosse is a great opportunity to be creative. Because the games are so short, if you make a lot of mistakes, your chance of success aren't great. So you have to be creative, but you also have to take advantage of the situation as it arises. And as we say when we play box lacrosse, you really need to bury your chances. One of the best things I like about speed lacrosse is the opportunity to be creative, have fun, and play the game.